balancing of chemical equations is based upon law of conservation of mass. That is, in a reaction, total mass of the product must be equal to the total mass of the reactants. In other words, number of atoms of each element should be equal on both sides. The various methods used for balancing of chemical equation are heat and trial method, partial equations method, oxidation number method, ion electron method, algebraic method. The heat and trial method is one of the most used methods to balance equations. The steps are as follows. Write the symbols and formulae of the various reactants and products. This is called skeleton equation. Select the biggest formula which contains the largest number of atoms and equalize its atoms on both sides of the equation. Similarly, balance the atoms of other elements. Sometimes it becomes very difficult to balance certain complicated equations by heat and trial method. In such cases, partial equations method has been found to be very useful for balancing. The method involves the following steps, which will now be demonstrated using an example. In the first step, nitric acid breaks up to give oxygen. In the second step, oxygen reacts with hydrogen sulfide to form sulfur. Multiplying the second equation by 3 and adding so as to cancel the intermediate product,